What a spooky, scary thrift store makeover. I found one of these faux books with storage on the inside, made it look really antique and old and spooky, and I love it. See my channel for the full tutorial on how I achieve this look.